Towards us. So like it was a moment of just like, please don't let me get caught up here in a thunderstorm. And I was like just complaining out loud, saying like, I take back all I said about this, about the heat. I don't need this wind. Just keep it away until I get back. And there was one lady who was like coming by just laughing her ass off at me.
What's going on here? Like it was just gonna go over.
It's actually really cool from up there, actually. Did you notice that from up there you could see like there was trees and everything, yeah?
The yellow was, roof?
Like, that was like a yellow thingy. I thought it was a hot air balloon, but according to my mom, it's an actual structure somewhere outside.
It's over there.
The yellow one?
Yeah.
It was like such a nice dome shape that it almost looked like hot air balloon. And I know for a fact it didn't have that.
Ah, the monks again.
I got the change in the warm sunny thing. Now that it's not hot. It's just like all of a sudden it just came up.
So far I've only seen one person.
That guy was in there before.
Well, no, there were two people. These two people were selling pongu.
Yeah, the pongu's guy was there.
Yeah, like, well, that's one other person.
I didn't see the people like selling books or selling pictures.
I didn't see anyone. So, oh, yeah, no. You're
yeah,
right.
That guy was there.
It's all gone, but it's missing two teeth. Yeah, yeah, the dash.